rubbish phone, numbers like hoes. Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone, numbers like hoes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more coming.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice, quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game. So we should be in for some entertainment.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. They need to get bodies back. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. The initial 11 today for the hosts. And this is a formation most people in the game are very familiar with nowadays.
Yeah, most coaches are adopting this formation. What it does give you is two holding players in front of the back four to protect them, but it also gives you three supporting players to that central striker.
Michael Owen, can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rooney. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Ronaldo. And De Gea, absolutely brilliant goalkeeping. Played into the centre of the box. Well, Houssem Aouar makes his debut today. Lee, what should we be looking out for?
Well, he should be in the thick of it today. Central midfield is where it's at. The engine room of any team.
It's one of the saves of the season from De Gea. But he's gone short with it. Alex Del Piero. They could nudge in front. Well, it might still work out for them. Wan-Bissaka.
Well, you lucky lot, you should be behind there, but you're not. They've got to now use that crowd noise in their favour.
Untidy in possession. Rooney. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now Kaká. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Opportunity it is. He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
Good visualisation and execution. And he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
Del Piero. And return to Ronaldo. Lothar Matthäus. They've regained possession. Here is Nani. Owen. Aouar. This looks promising. He must finish. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Iličić. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Del Piero. And close with that one, Lee, but just couldn't keep the shot down.
Yeah, the keeper's beaten, but so is the goal. Well, surely a goal soon. The stats don't lie. They've upped the tempo and
wonderfully weighted pass. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Alessandro Del Piero. Here's Ronaldo. Really a very poor ball. position to give them the lead, maybe. He's only gone and scored in his debut match. What a moment.
Well, the fans love him already. Just watch him celebrate this one. Well, here we'll see it again. There's two parts to every game, with and without the ball. They've soaked up a lot of pressure today, but they've got their reward.
One nil then. Iličić. On the ball, Kaká. Failed to keep hold of it. And providing width. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Substitution time it is. Wan-Bissaka tackling and winning the ball to boot. Robertson. It's with Del Piero. Rooney. Oh, just couldn't keep the ball. This could be an interesting avenue. Can he take the chance? And another one for him. Can you believe it?
Well, I hope he's got a goal bonus in his contract.